Hello again, friends. This week we're focusing on the basics. What makes life work? What makes today doable? And so some simple words from Psalm 5 remind us that God hears us, God understands us, God welcomes us to do today with Him. God's going to take care of the things that are coming as attacks against us, and He's going to pour out blessing on us. They're wonderful words. It's a short little psalm, just 12 verses, and we're going to pray with Him today as we ground ourselves these days in the simple truths that are life. Let's pray together. Lord, listen to me and understand what I'm trying to say. My God and King, listen to my prayer. Every morning, Lord, I lay my gifts before you and look to you for help. And every morning you hear my prayers. And so we do open our hearts to you today, God, confident that you listen to us and understand what we're trying to say, even when we lack the proper words or even the proper understanding of what we need to pray for. We're so grateful that every day we can come to you and look to you for help, knowing that we get a fair hearing and loving actions on our behalf. God, you don't want evil people near you. They cannot stay in your presence. Fools cannot come near you. You hate those who do evil. You destroy those who tell lies. Lord, you hate those who make secret plans to hurt others. We ask forgiveness today, Lord, for anything that keeps us from being able to come close to you. For those things we've done that we ought not to have done. Those things that we've left undone that we should have done, please forgive us. For the words of our mouth and the meditations of our heart that have not been pleasing to you, we ask, God, for your forgiveness. By your great mercy, I can enter your house. I can worship in your holy temple with fear and respect for you. Lord, show me your right way of living and make it easy for me to follow. People are looking for my weaknesses, so show me how you want me to live. Thank you, God, for your promise that when we confess our sins, you are both willing and able to forgive us for every wrong and to cleanse us from everything that's not right because of them. So we're grateful that we can come near to you today because of your great mercy. We can worship you with respect and expect to hear your voice of guidance clearly as we move through this day. You don't make it hard to follow you. You do everything necessary so we can go with you with light hearts and joyful steps. You're well aware of our weaknesses. You don't need our enemies to point them out to you, even though I know they're happy to do so. So we simply pray today, God, that you would help us recognize what you're showing us so we live well and do your will. My enemies never tell the truth. They only want to destroy people. Their words come from mouths that are like open graves. They use their lying tongues to deceive others. Punish them, God. Let them be caught in their own traps. They've turned against you, so punish them for their many crimes. We remember, Lord Jesus, that you told us that the enemy was out and about every day seeking to kill, steal, and destroy us. And so we pray today that the enemies of our soul would be caught in their own traps and punished for their many crimes. As you taught us in the prayer we so often call the Lord's Prayer, lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. That's what we're asking of you again today. We don't take that rescue and protection for granted. We know you're willing to provide it to all who ask. So that's what we're doing. We're asking. And now with the writer of this psalm, Lord, we affirm, but let those who trust in you be happy forever. protect and strengthen those who love your name. Lord, when you bless good people, you surround them with your love like a large shield that protects them. Oh, Lord, we're happy to live in that protection today, happy to be surrounded by your love, strengthened as we walk in your name, enjoying your blessings always. Amen. It's lovely just to find simple words from the Bible that encourage us and show us what today's all about, isn't it? Find some more for yourself as you go through this day. Have a wonderful day, and we'll see you tomorrow.